So we're going to eat with my sister at our favorite place, King Cajun. You guys seen us do a video before.
Just barely. I got to the hospital within 10 minutes.
Oh, 10 minutes. Look, there's the game.
Look,
let me see if I okay. Oh, there we go. Look.
Hi.
Let's say hey to my little everybody else is done, but hey, we about to I am back at home. It's actually the next day because we end up celebrating my sister's 25th birthday, and you know, we did a few things, so I wasn't able to do the mukbang for you guys, but hey, let's go ahead and dig right in. So I got corn potatoes and shrimp, eggs, and then obviously crab. So let's dig right in. And I actually brought them to the restaurant. This was her first time and she loved it. Like, as I knew she would. It is so good. Very much worth it. If you guys are in the Twin Cities, definitely check out King Cajun. Oh my God. I cannot break this. I've seen people like break it by doing that. Hopefully. There we go. This is so good, but it is not coming out for me. Like, come on out. And I got mine spicy, of course. It's always good to have a little kick. A little kick in your food. Okay. Let's try to get this thing cracked and open. Wait a minute. I think I want to. Mm. you guys just want to be careful because it is spicy. And you don't want to get any that spicy juice in your eyes. So I've been watching a little bit of the news. Well, not news, really, more like tea pages. And everyone has literally been talking about the Shaquilla Robinson case. And I just find it very bizarre and crazy. And also very unfortunate that no arrests have been made, and it's been over a month. And if there is arrest made, I feel like they're only gonna be charging the one girl that we saw in the video that was fighting her. And I feel like, honestly, all of them need to be charged. Everybody. But hey, that's all I'm gonna say about that, because I don't want to get deep into it, but I just feel like that's like very sad, and she definitely needs to get justice. Sooner than later. But that's all I'm gonna say right now. This is so good. And it's a little hot because I just took it out the oven, so. I got some shrimp. Ooh. Here's some sausage. I forgot I have sausage. And also put potato. But I'm also, I seen that Gorilla, Polo G, Trippy Red, and there's another artist, I forgot his or her name, but they're supposed to be coming December 17th, so I will be going, I will be vlogging. That experience, because Kendra Lamar concert was so bomb, so I'm like, yep, it's gonna be concerts all year long. Yeah, I cannot stress this enough. This food is so good. I need some napkins. Cause my face, let me get some napkins. Just in case. You know what? I'm just put this right here.
No! No!
I mean, I haven't seen it or anything, but I'm like, I never heard of them. Like, I don't know. But hopefully it's good. And, you know, Minnesota needs to get put on, so. But I was just like, whoa. I never seen that before. Yo, you need like some type of like crackers, like those little cracker that they give you like at the place to open it, because I am literally struggling to take this open. But I am in a process of like getting my string and stuff like really down pat. Like just to be more more consistent with stringing. I'm hoping I can get to. I'm hoping I can get reach the goal that I'm trying to get at, which I'm trying to get, you know, my subscriber count up, and also trying to get all my watch hours so I can become monetized. So that's the plans that I have going into next year. And I just can't wait. My birthday's next year, so you know. It's about to be a lituation, January 31st. So stay tuned and keep on watching as we progress and get more bigger. And yeah. Ooh, that one came out nice and good. but. I'm honestly a little full. Okay guys, so this is gonna be the end of this video. I know I barely did that much talking, or maybe I did. I don't know, but I feel like I didn't talk too much. But yeah, this is gonna be the end of this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and share if you feel like it or if you can. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.